From the coal mines of Kentucky to the cow.